artsuking my own colored paper, I started with shaving cream. I squirted the shaving cream into a cooking tray and mixed in some food coloring to make a base color. Then I added more food coloring and made a design using a chopstick and a skewer. I placed a sheet of paper on the top of the design, pressed it into the shaving cream, and gradually pulled it off. When I scraped off the extra shaving cream, the design was revealed. And that's how you artsuka your own colored paper.